place a coarse plastic mesh inside the breeding tank, and the water level in the tank is adjusted so that the fish have about 5 centimeters to swim in. This ensures that they are unable to eat the eggs. Zebrafish reproduction depends strongly on photoperiod. Mating is initiated at the onset of light, and spawning typically takes place over a short period thereafter. Zebrafish can occasionally breed throughout the day. Zebrafish reach sexual maturity at the 3rd month of their development. The breeding fish should be between 7 and 18 months of age for maximum embryo production. An optimal breeding frequency for zebrafish is every 10 days. Keep and condition males and females Danaeus in separate tanks with up to 8 females or 16 males per 40 liters tank. Feed the fish 2-3 times per day. Transfer the males into the tank with the females at a ratio of 1 male to 2 females. Generally, they will spawn within 24 hours and you will see the base of the tank covered in small clear eggs. If they do not, leave them for another 24 hours. The embryos normally hatch after about 3 days of development but do not need to be fed until 4 days after fertilization. At that time, feed the larvae live microorganisms which can be prepared as an infusoria. Microworms are an excellent food for small fry, and are one of the easiest live foods to culture. When the baby fish have reached 21 days of age, they are ready to be transferred to a larger aquarium.